Pastor Worth here for West Seattle Christian Church. If you are new, welcome and thank you for joining us. I hope you had a great Christmas. And if you need a little hope and cheer, some more joy and light in the midst of darkness that is just ever present in this world, take a moment to view our Christmas Eve service from a few nights ago. If you need some personal help or encouragement, please don't hesitate to contact us via social or email us at hello@westseattlechristian.church. or just give us a call. We are here to help. Now, here are just a couple of items we don't want you to forget this season, and they may help you dispel the darkness and embrace the light that Jesus has to offer you in your life. And first, that is that there aren't any kinfolk gatherings or in-person services today, December 26th, or next week on January 2nd in 2022. But we gather again in our kinfolk groups on January 9th. So check out our groups pages online for more info if you're not already in a group. We really want you to be in one. Second, we invite you to join us for our next all-church in-person prayer and worship gathering on Sunday, January 16th, right here at our worship center on our campus here in West Seattle at 10 a.m. Third, you still have a few days left to help us finish the year financially strong. Generosity is one of our guiding values, and we shared some wonderful stories this year of giving to our community here in West Seattle that provide joy and hope in the name of Jesus. So besides our commitment to give away 10% or more to missionaries and church planters and nonprofits, both globally and locally, you've helped us show the compassion of Jesus in radical ways this year by giving much more beyond that 10% to neighborhood families in need directly from our compassion fund. And every time I think that that fund is exhausted, you all step up to the plate and fill it to the brim so that we can continue to share the love of Jesus in tangible ways that make a direct impact to families' needs right here in West Seattle and beyond. So if you are new or you haven't jumped in on our key value of generosity by giving yet, we would love to have you join us in that. It's easy, it just takes a few clicks. You can find all the giving information that you need within our app, available on our on digital phone platforms, or you can just go to our web address, westseattlechristian.gives, or you can text to give. You can text WSCC to 188-364-GIVE. That's 188-364-4483. We just want to thank you for your generosity and support. And I also want to give a quick shout out to all of our growing online community in YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, TikTok, members around the world. We love you guys. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. And don't forget to like and subscribe. Now, as I mentioned before, today is just a little bit different. The teaching is basically self-directed, if you will. We want you to access a PDF that we've created with links and resources that we think will be helpful for you in your walk with God. So if you're watching this on our app, make sure to scroll down and click the notes sections to view the PDF that goes along with this teaching. Likewise, if you're viewing this on our website, make sure you find today's teaching post in the blog and then look for the link to the PDF. It's pretty self-explanatory. And finally, if you're watching this on YouTube, there is a link in the show notes below that will take you to our blog post for today, and you can find the PDF there as well. So that's it. Take some time, find a place where you can sit comfortably by yourself or with your family, preferably with some warm drinks, and practice being in the presence of God by engaging with His Word, a few other pieces of spiritually transformative work, spend some time in prayer, and look forward to what God is bringing you to you and with you, asking you to join Him in what He has planned for you in this new year ahead. I'm Worth Wheeler for West Seattle Christian Church. Stay rooted and deep in Jesus and produce good fruit, my friends.